Hey there, you with a nose on your face. You have the large economy size right there betwixt your eyes. Hey there, you're like a switchboard, my sweet, 'cause all your lines are busy when you go walking down the street. Where did they get her? Her with her nose in the breeze. Looks like she smells Limburger cheese. Maybe it's her perfume. And since you left me and went home to your mother, it's been so miserable without you, dear. It's almost like having you here. Let me see you flap one ear and then the other.
Hey there, are you talking to me?
Yeah, where are you going?
I thought I'd go a fishing.
Going fishing?
Yeah.
You got worms? Have you got worms?
Well, yeah, but I'm going anyway.
Though this gal's got a shape like Marilyn Monroe's brother, you're underworked and you're overfed. Won't you please get out the lid? Is it all going in one hand and out the other?
I got to get home, Feathers. I can't stay here all night.
It's kind of cold out there, Jill.
Yep, it sure is.
I ain't a-fixin' to stay.
But, baby, it's cold outside.
I gotta get away.
But, baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been
hoping that you fall
very
in.
Very nice.
I'll hold your hands, they're just like feet.
Mommy will start to
beautiful,
worry.
Watch your hurry.
Have you get the shotgun
if
down?
If he does, we'll have to leave town.
Really, I'd better
have
hurry.
A drink, watch your
maybe
hurry.
Maybe just a half a jug.
Put
more.
Some Eddie Arnold records on while I pour.
The neighbors might think.
But, baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this here drink?
That ain't sarsaparilla either.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyeballs are popping out.
To break the spell.
I'll take your hair, your hat looks swell.
I want to say no, no,
mind if
sir.
We move in closer?
At least I'm putting up a good
boy, fight. Boy, this black eye sure is a sight.
Really can't stay.
Oh, baby, don't hold out. Oh, but it's cold outside.
Pick it warm, Jethro.
I simply must go.
But, baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
But, baby, it's cold outside.
The weatherman says,
how lucky that you fell
it
in.
It would be fair.
That ain't soap chips falling out there.
Sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look like pedals.
Pedals?
Yeah, bicycle pedals.
My brother will be waiting at the
hope
door.
Hope he won't be too
and
sore.
And he's minded.
Gosh, your lips are delicious.
Give me the key to that
never
door.
Never such a terrible blizzard before.
I gotta get home.
But, baby, you'd freeze out there.
Say, lend me a comb.
It's up to your knees out there.
You boys have been grand.
We'd just like to hold your hand.
Don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
That'll be talked to.
Think of my lifelong
sorrow. At least there will be plenty in
life. If you caught pneumonia and die,
I really can't stay.
Your antifreeze won't hold out.
Oh,
baby, it's cold outside.
This ain't the kiss of far, this ain't the jambalaya, this is don't let the stars get in your eye. We hope her teeth were like the stars above, because they come out every night.
1, 2, 3, 4
Her hair's so fair, she laid it on a chair, because I seen it laying there. I cocked an eye at her, she cocked an eye at me, and we just sat there cockeyed as could be. Too many fights, too many scars, too many knots upon my head. 2, 3, 4 1, 2, 3 Now, love was in bloom, then she lowered the boom, and now I wish that I was dead. She's got me educated, eyes are granulated, 'cause she hit me with a sugar bowl.
How do you like that strain, Homer?
Boy, that sounds more like a compound fracture to me.
Anybody else want to try it?
It's on there. Keep a hunting.
Don't let the stars get in your eyes if you've got water on the brain. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 Don't light the flame, or you'll be to blame. The spark of love may take your breath. The water starts a-streaming, your ears will start a-steaming, and you'll percolate yourself to death. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 Bingo! Don't let the stars get in your eyeball sockets.
When we was in the city, we was wondering where to go. A sign spelled out Pagliacci up in lights above a show. We thought 'twould be a western till the stage lit up with light, and 97 people sung without a horse in sight. We couldn't understand them 'cause they spoke a foreign tongue, but we can give you some idea of what we think they sung.
Pretty Pagliacci,
all at once, there's a fat guy in a clown suit. Tain't Halloween, that's for sure. Then this here feller, this punchy Neller, begins to beller like we all was deep.
That was Pagliacci, and he sung.
Invest in a tuba and something or other about Cuba. He sung about a lady who weighed 280. When she takes a powder, he just starts chirping louder. And he don't do a gall-darn thing except to stand up there and sing. When we listen to Pagliacci, we get itchy and scratchy. This sure is top corn, so we go and buy some popcorn. We hate to go back, but we can't get our dough back. Ain't no use complaining, 'cause outside it's a-raining.
Hey,
later, we're still in the darn theater, taking turns a napping, waiting for something to happen. Pagliacci, he ain't hurrying, but the folks on stage are flurrying, and it sounds like Ketchy Turian's Neighbor Dance. Then old Pagliacci finds a guy he's seeking, cheek to cheek, and with his wife he grabs a knife and stabs a louse who stole his spouse, and then he stabs a lady and himself. Tain't very sanitary. They all collapse, but old Pagliacci sets up, then he gets up, sings, I'm dying, I am dying, I am dying. We start crying, cause to tell the truth, we're dying too. As the footlights fade out, we see Pagliacci laid out, but the dagger never caused it. Pagliacci was plumb exhausted.
Here's a dance you should know. When the lights are down low, grab your baby then go.
Do the huckabuck, do the huckabuck. If you don't know how to do it, boy, you're out of luck. Push your partner up, then you hunch your back. Start a little movement in your sacroiliac. Wiggle like a snake, waddle like a duck. That's the way you do it when you do the hucklebuck.
Homer, won't you and Jethro sing it for all the music
club? We'll do it.
Now you drink some homebrew from some chicken shoe. Chase it with old Mountain Dew. Everybody stop, we're gonna dance a dab. Grab yourself a chicken, just be careful who you grab. Shake a little there, shake a little here. Then you double clutch it and you throw it out of here. Hold your baby tight, swing it to the right, till her eyeballs start a blinking like a caution light.
Down the street, a billboard caught my eye. The advertisements written there would make you laugh and cry. The signs were torn and scattered from the storm the night before. And as I read the things they said, why, this is what I saw.
Smoke Coca-Cola cigarettes, drink Wrigley spearmint beer. Kettle ration dog food keeps your wife's complexion clear. Chew chocolate-covered mothballs, they always satisfy. Brush your teeth with Lifebuoy soap and watch the suds go by.
When I recovered from the shock, I went up on my way. I'd gone no further than a block when there, to my dismay,
Another billboard caught my eye, and like the one before, the wind and rain had done its work, 'cause this is what I saw. Oh, take your next vacation in a brand new Frigidaire. Learn to play piano in your winter underwear, and Simonize your baby with Hershey candy bars. Texaco's a beauty cream that's used by all the stars. Babies shouldn't smoke till they are three. People over 35 take Baz and Lipton's tea. You can make this country a better place today. Just buy a record of this song and throw it fur away. T-I-E-D time.
Dog was a-feeling fine till he fell in a barrel of turpentine. He's a-moving on, he's a-moving on. He passed the gate like an 88, he's a-moving on. There was a smart guy from the city, and he picked up a striping kitty. He's a-moving on, he's a-moving on. We held our nose as we buried his clothes, we're a-moving on. On my car, then he grabbed hold of a spark plug wire. He's a moving on, he's a moving on. He turned it loose when he felt the juice. He's a moving on. The old tomcat was a feeling mean when he caught his tail in the sewing machine. He's a moving on, he's a moving on. He ripped a stitch when he hit the ditch. He's a moving on. Face got white as a sheet when he slipped and fell in his cream of wheat. He's a moving on, he's a moving on. He flapped his ears as he shifted his gears. He's a moving on. Uncle John got awful clean when he fell into the washing machine. He's a moving on, he's a moving on. He couldn't straddle that doggone paddle. He's a moving on. We travel a lot to make our showing. The way we sing, we have to keep going. We're a moving on, we're a moving on. We've got to go, here comes Hank Snow. We're a moving on.
As a horseless carriage, women like to pretend it's the way to spend a weekend. Love and marriage, you can't match it. It's an itch, you know, you just can't scratch it. Don't you ever doubt it. A family shouldn't be without it. Old maids are man-haters. Sad to relate it, they don't have no man, and that's why they hate it. Marriage is an institution. I don't like living in an institution. Let me warn you, brother, it just takes two to hogtie you. A young
one and one makes two, and if those two should ever marry, ain't it queer within a year there's two and one to carry?
Matrimony, matrimony, it ain't nothing but a lot of baloney. Cows give milk and butter. You can't have one, you can't have none, you can't have one without the other.
Down at the Heartbreak Motel, my room, it was so small. Every time I tried to smile, my teeth would touch the wall.
But I'm a staying and a paying. I ain't got room to change my mind.
I picked up my telephone. The manager said hello. He said, what's eating you? I said, that's what I'd like to know.
And I'm a itching and a scratching. I'm wearing out my fingernails.
Clerk, he looked at me and said, you can have a room, but you will have to make your bed. I said, that's okay, buddy, I learned that from my ma. Then he reached out and handed me a hammer and a saw.
And I'm a nailing and a wailing here at the Heartbreak Motel.
Here at the Heartbreak Motel, I got a room with bath. Back home I only had a room and it just had a path.
This outside plumbing is unbecoming. It's really out of this world.
The waiter in the dining room, he filled my heart with cheer. He said I would enjoy it cause I could eat dirt cheap here.
And he was so right, that was my last night. And now I'm checking out of here.
I believe we ought to sing, Homer.
Now?
Now.
How much is that hound dog in the winder? I do hope that flea bag's for sale. How much is that hound dog in the winder? The one with the long mangy tail. I'll give you 2 bits for that hound dog. The one with the sad aching heart. For he looks so much like my girlfriend, I can't hardly tell them apart.
Of a dog is that?
That is a hot dog, Homer.
Boy, you mustered that up, didn't you?
I must take a trip to Louisiana, leave her and that hound dog alone. While I'm eating shrimp and jambalaya, they'll be home a gnawing a bone. I don't want a monkey or a baboon. I don't want an old muley cow. I don't want a crappie or a catfish. A catfish could never meow.
watch is that hound dog in the winder. With a basketball nose on its face. You know what a basketball nose is. It dribbles all over the place.
Gotta scram down the highway. Stick out your thumb, son of a gun, going my way. Caught a ride with a guy in a wagon. In a sack on the back, he was a dragon.
Jambalaya, shoe fly pie, nanner pudding. Cause tonight, gonna see old Sally Gooden. Danced all night on my feet for a blister. Sidetrack her nose when I kissed her.
On the couch, side by side, we was a settin'. And just about the time we started petting, some big hick throwed a brick through the winder. Hit her side, hurt her pride, broke my finger.
Jambalaya, horse meat pie on a push cart. Flip my lid, always did love that red heart. Kind of rough, meat was tough, chewed it slow. Almost choked when some bloke hollered whoa. I hate the day I
saw the pyramid.